Up ahead, there's a straight path. But construction has rerouted it. There's a metal barrier in front. It will guide the road to the left, creating a large misaligned intersection. Let's see if Huawei's smart driving can figure this out and follow the traffic. Xpeng's smart driving can handle it. Took control. The ADS 3.0's road recognition and handling of extreme scenarios, like construction, lag behind Xpeng by quite a bit. That's the spot. That's the construction barrier that Huawei couldn't navigate. Let's see if Xpeng can make it through. Not intervening, let the smart driving take over. Impressive road recognition. Yielding now. This is clearly ahead of the game.